neighbors and friends from anywhere. I have nothing to do.
So after Teddy High, actor Mosh came through and highlighted some of the challenges he has been going through since COVID kicked in. We saw a lot of people offer to help him, and among them was Jalango, who promised to host him in his show on Tuesday 16th and help raise 1 million shillings for him to restart his life again. And many were saying that that was a good gesture by Jalas. Another person who has offered to help Omosh is one and only gospel artist, Guardian Angel. Initially, after he saw the trending video of Omosh crying, he came to his Instagram post and said, "Inauma jana, inauma sana. Ukiona mwanaume amefika place kama hii, inauma sana." This has been the history of our stars in this industry. Wasanii wenzangu, itabidi tufungue macho. Whoever can get his number, kindly share on my DM. And it seems like he got the number because he spent the better part of yesterday hanging out with Omosh, where he advised him to open a YouTube channel where he'll be posting his funny clips among other content, and through that he'll be getting some revenue. Guardian Angel also urged his followers to go ahead and subscribe to Omosh YouTube channel as a way of supporting him. And as of now, Omosh channel has 2.5k subscribers. So guys, what's your take on this? Kindly leave us your views in the comment section down below. Also like, subscribe and comment on this video and share your views with us. Thank you so much for watching.